Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yes, children, hope you all are doing well. And in the previous class, we came across what all things harm or what all things are responsible for the planet, the environment, our environment to be polluted. Okay, how they are polluted. So let's get into the lesson. What was the lesson name? Save the planet. So what all measures you take, what all things you do to save your planet. The first and foremost, we came across the pollution. What do you mean by pollution? We learned making dirty. Okay, in simple language, you're making or harming the surroundings, the air, the water, the soil. It is called the pollution. And first and foremost, we came across the land pollution. How the land is polluted? The land is polluted by dumping, by throwing your household waste, the shop waste, or the areas around you, by dumping the garbage, the used dirty material on the land. Okay, by just throwing them wherever you find a place, a plain land. What do you do here also? You find in your areas many places, if the plot is clear, the place is clear, the plot is empty, the people around the houses, just they go and throw the garbage, they dump their waste, and the shopkeepers as well, the vegetable vendors as well, even the mutton shop, the meat, the butcher, he also, what he does, he do throw all the waste of the flesh there, isn't it? So in that way, what happens? The land is polluted. To eradicate it, to stop the land from getting polluted, what to be done? Say your parents, take the help of the elders, you dug in a pit. Okay, it depends upon the area there. Let them throw that garbage, that waste of the household, the hospitals, or the housekeepers, whatever, into the pit, in the ground. Okay, whatever it made by the parents. And the other part is that the first and foremost is the person, he comes, isn't it, early morning, who comes and collects? The municipality person, isn't it? The municipality, NMC, Nizamabad Municipality Corporation, that person, early morning, they take rounds from each and every street, every lane of your colonies, here in Ahmedpura colony, in each and everywhere. Nizamabad Municipal Corporation, you hand it over the garbage to them, okay, every day without fail. Then what they do, they go and dump in the area which is located for it, the particular location, they go and dump it there. So in that way, the land is less polluted. Okay, and moving on, the other pollution will come across now is about the water pollution. How the water is polluted? Water is polluted by throwing the same way the garbage wherever, if at all these small ponds, lakes, here you could find in the Babansa Pahari area, the garbage is thrown just like that. Recently you had that Eid ul Adha, those waste of the animals, they are just dumped on the roads near canal. Okay, in that way, what happens? The neat clean water, it turns into dirty. So in short, you're making the water dirty. So in short, it is resulting in water pollution. And letting the chemicals from the factories into the rivers. Okay, into letting the dirty water or into the rivers, the chemicals, you're letting them into the rivers. In short, it is polluting the water and causing water pollution. Here you for an example, for this good example, before the Taj Mahal in Delhi, Agra, it was white like a moon. You could say milky white. It was the marble which is carved. The Taj Mahal which is carved with was in very, very much white. It was milky white. So the river Yamuna, which is flowing back of it, it is polluted by because of the chemicals from the factories and all, and it is the color now it changed to pale yellow, light yellow color. So day by day it is changing as such. Why? Because the water over there, the back of it is, it is polluted. So you could say it's an, you could take it as an example. Many areas you find the garbage is dumped into the water. Okay, the water bodies like ponds and rivers, they get dirty. So when you stop throwing garbage into them, the ponds and lakes and water area, water bodies which are present, are located in our surroundings and far surroundings, water pollution can be stopped. And coming to the other type of pollution, that is the air pollution. Air pollution is caused due to a lot of usage of your vehicles, you could say, in short. The first and foremost is the vehicles like buses, cars, simply using your bikes. For shorter distance, even for the shorter distance, you use bike. For the longer distance, you use cars. Instead, you use buses, the public transport. What happens in that? Your fuel is, the fuel which is emitted, which is, which comes out of the smoke or the gases, you could say, the smoke, the air which comes out of the cars, could be, they are harmful to the environment, causing air pollution. So, if you use a public transport in spite of that, or in spite of using the bike for shorter distance, you use a bicycle or a cycle, then it in some way or other way you could have in some part, for some part, the air pollution could be stopped. Okay, usage of buses, the public transportation, it may reduce the pollution, to some extent. And the smoke which is emitted out of the factories, the chemical factories, also harm the environment around us, the atmosphere around us, resulting in air pollution. And moving on, the other type of pollution, that is the sound pollution, which is caused by the loudspeakers which is used, which are used in the functions, those marriages and the parties. Okay, you could say, so due to the loudspeakers and the sounds which come from the vehicles as well, okay, those horrible sounds which they use, those cause the sound pollutions. Okay, horns, the sound, different kinds of horns, you could, yeah, today, nowadays we are able to hear. So, less usage of these things and the speakers, okay, loud noises from the speakers. If at all these things are used, are not used completely, no, if you don't use them, noise pollution can be stopped or eradicated. Okay, so what all things we came across to save the planet, what all things are harming the planet? They are in the form of pollution, and they are the air, water, air pollution, water pollution, land pollution, air, water, land and sound. Isn't it? These are the types of pollution. If at all we have a control on them, the planet could be saved. Okay? And so what happens if the loud noises are played, noise pollution or the sound pollution occurs? Even bursting the crackers, see, you burst the crackers, isn't it? bursting the crackers also come under the sound pollution. So don't use those crackers. Even you might hurt yourself, isn't it? It might fall in your eye, you might hurt your hands, legs. Many, they just give up their lives as well. And don't cut the trees. To stop all these things, one of the thing is that in saving the planet, the other thing is that cutting the forest. Stop cutting the forest, cutting the trees. Don't do it. Okay? Instead, plant trees, plant plants. Okay? Plant them. Plants are to be grown, not to be cut. If at all you cut it, then deforestation occurs and the soil from the forest, it just flows away. It will be washed away and what the fertility is lost. So in that way, animals, they are not survived. Animals which are surviving on, which are dependent on the plants, they could not survive. And we are dependent on animals. Like cows, goats, we won't be able to survive. And the water which are held by the roots of the plants, if the plants won't be there, the roots won't be there, then where does the water go? Just it goes waste, isn't it? So in that way, the food chain, what we call each other, we are connected to each other, isn't it? The plants with the animals, animals with the human beings. So don't cut the plants, instead you grow the plants so that the air gets, we get fresher oxygen, the atmosphere, it develops good oxygen, okay? And don't create all the pollutions, try to use your bicycles, lesser usage of your bicycles, even your phones as well, apart from reading, apart from your online classes, don't be on your phones. It affects your eyes, even that also an important part. Why it affects you as well as the environment, cause the harmful rays which come out of the due to the network, it is affecting the ozone layer as well, the atmosphere around us. So in that way, we wrap up with the lesson, the Save the Planet. Okay, hope you understood.